YouTube, this is Brutal Mootal. Today I am playing Vertigo. Last time I played, I did the tutorial. There were a few bugs, but the game mechanics in this game is solid. Solid as shit. Solid as the shit I took about 5 minutes ago. Anyway, I'm super excited to start this game. I hope you guys are all excited to watch it as well, because this game is the tits. Alright, let us jump into Vertigo. Hopefully all my recording shit is set up properly, because setting up recording is already hard enough, but doing it in VR is even harder. Audio reasons and shit like that. Alright, play? Fuck yeah. Play from beginning, continue game, scene select. I think I need to play from the beginning, since I haven't played from anything else. I'm just gonna take a little peek at my monitor and make sure that it's seeing what I'm seeing. Is that right? Yeah, it looks like it's seeing what I'm seeing. Is that right? It is, okay. Alright, I'm gonna try not to... What the fuck? I'm gonna try not to do that too much. Where the hell did my hands go? I took off the headset for a second and oh fuck, little carrot guy. My hands disappeared. What, okay. I don't know what happened. I honestly could not tell you what happened. My hands are gone. I can't select anything. And it looks all low res now, which is what happens when you click the Vive menu, which I don't think you guys can see when I click the Vive menu. Yeah. Right now on the headset, I have the Vive menu on. But, shit. Well, what the goddamn do I do? Do I have to restart start the game? God damn it. Where are my hands? Where are my hands? Fuck. Fuck you! None of my buttons are doing anything. So that's kind of stupid. Okay, so I guess lesson learned, don't take off the headset while the game is going. It's all working! I'm gonna try not to take off my headset because apparently that fucks things up. Vertigo! Hopefully you guys can see the loading screen. I really want to look and take off the headset to see if you guys can see the loading screen, because some things only show up in my headset, like the Steam menu, that don't show up in your menu. What the fuck? Now I'm all of a sudden, I have my hands, but it shows the Vive motes, the V-motes, whatever you call these. Play? I'm hitting play, why is it not working? Oh, you buggy piece of shit, you. What the fuck? I can still see the Vive cameras. Okay, there is definitely something fucking weird going on here. So, you know what? When all else fails, cancel out this. I will just reboot the headset. Alright, loading up there. Waiting for Vertigo. Loading there, there, there. Loading ever. Little carrot man. Ah, I have my hands again. I fucking have my hands, and there's no goddamn Vive motes that are overlaying on them. Actually, I realized you guys probably couldn't even see the Vive motes that were overlaying them, because that's usually just something I could see in my headset. Okay, play. Ah, it clicked this time. Hallelujah. Okay, play from beginning. Fuck yeah. Hey, we're getting somewhere. Okay, the Vive menu popped back up. Hopefully that's just like a loading screen. Why'd that pop up? I didn't even click it. Do I need to click away from it? Okay. You are in your friend's cabin on Mount Olympus, Washington. Oh, that's nice. I'm in a cabin? Oh, fuck. You've come to witness the mysterious lights reportedly spotted in the sky over the mountain. Oh, it's pretty out there. It's nice. All the stars. Okay. How do I move again? Fuck, I played the tutorial last time, but that was a long time ago. Okay. Shit. What's the light? Oh, look at that. It's like an alien spaceship or something? Or is that a moon or a planet? What the fuck? Oh, shit. All sorts of little purple things are popping up. Oh. Oh, man. That's causing some, like, light to come towards me. Oh, this is weird. I wish I could walk over to the door, but I can't because I will walk out of the boundaries. What the fuck is that? Oh god, am I gonna get abducted here? Woo! Please don't abduct me. Oh shit, I can see the ground. Okay. That's fucking weird. I think I'm getting abducted. I saw some text in there for a second. Is this like the intro? Foundation? Oh. Am I being teleported? What the fuck? First name Brian. Whoa, what was that? First name Brian? I saw something for like half a second. What was that? Okay. So I was in a cabin. Something about Brian. And then lights started appearing. And it looked like I was getting like taken somewhere. Floor 5, research and development. Oh, now I can move. Oh, hey, look, it's that thing I was looking at, Brian. Oh, I can move his head! Of course I can. Can I make... Oh, I can grab his arms, too. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Hey. Hey, you! Over there! Fucking dangling you! Fucking...
Oh, shit, this is the thing I need. What the fuck? Okay. That's right. I could change between hands and this. This is how I fucking teleport. Teleport. Okay. Login. Security. And we, oh, wow. Okay. Security. Go ahead. Am I supposed to be typing something? K. A. L. L. Cal. Is that it? Security. Enter. Am I actually typing shit? I don't think I could. I'm gonna flip that around. I don't need to look at that shit. Take me. Oh, that's right. I need to pull out my wand thing again. Notes. Let's go check out the notes, shall we? Fuck yeah. The Briary! I finally refined the manipulator to the point where I'm ready to use it myself. All my previous unmanned tests had mixed results. See entry 18 through 232. But there has been a general increase in success of at least 3% with an error margin of 4 or 5. And good timing, too, because they're running the final diagnostic before the start of the reactor. No supervision, no problem. Okay, this sounds like science talk to me. Can I click out of that? Oh, shit! What's all this shit? What's this? Subject checking in. Hey, Brian, haven't seen you in a few days. Are you all right? The evac starts tomorrow, and us nines get to leave first, as you know. Be there. I won't come looking for you. Okay. Subject, notice. To Brian, this is an automated message. You have not checked out of the reactor yet. Uh-oh. If you require assistance, let your supervisor know. As per usual, we will stand by. It's okay to leave some behind policy. Am I Brian? I can't tell. What's this? Oh, fuck. That's me. That's a...
Rah! Rah! Yeah.
Hmm. Yes, quite. Oh, have you seen my magnificent... purple dick right here, just waving this, oh shit, waving this purple stream around, stroke it, nice and good, oh fuck, I just realized, fuck balls, I realized I didn't have the vibe camera, so you can't see the camera out of here, whatever, I'll do that next time, I want to stop the video and do it right now, but, I've had enough issues, so I'll deal with that fucking next time. What's this? Oh, does that take a picture? Smile! Fuck yeah. That's weird. That's so weird. Okay. What's this do? Oh, that's the first thing that's up there. Notes. What's... Public directory.
There are no trees in the facility.
Okay.
If you see what appears to be a tree, stay low to the ground. Retreat slowly and contact your supervisor.
A tree? What if you see a tree? Should we would be afraid of trees? What the fuck is this? Do I put this in my arm? Oh, fuck! What does this do? Oh, this looks like a soldering iron. Oh, fuck. I'll put you back in your little soldering iron pad. Oh, I can't do that. What's this do? I need some light. Brian! Can I keep this? Oh, fuck! I can keep that! I'm gonna keep the soldering iron, too! Shit, yeah! That's probably not useful at all, but... It's kind of cool I can keep that. Oh, what's over here? Man, all right. Door. Warning. Please use caution during all operations of the device. Fuck, okay. Under maintenance. All right, I will skip. I will transport over the ledge. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. I don't have any weapons yet. I can't fight you. Shit. Give me a weapon. Oh, shit! I got a weapon. All right, bro. Oh, this can stop time too, right? Oh, no juice. How the fuck do I do this? Does this do anything? Oh, this has a shield. What the fuck? All right. Come on. Is this gonna reflect back at you? Okay, it doesn't reflect back at you. But I can probably slap you with it. Fuck yeah. Fuck you, little asshole. That was awesome. I didn't think I was actually gonna find a weapon. I assume the game knows what it's doing. All right, fuck. I don't wanna put away my weapon in case someone's there to attack me, so I will go in here. What's this? I just wanna pick this thing up. Can I break it? What are you? Can I break these fucking boxes? Fuck you, boxes! Okay, can't break the boxes. You're doing science! Hell yeah, I am. I'm doing so much science right now. Okay. Alright. Let's go check out this door. Shit. Sorry. Let's go in here. I can't go in here, can I? I don't see. Does this light up stuff? This does. Oh, this is my little glow stick. Oh, this thing's awesome. Okay. This way! I'm gonna reposition myself real quick. Uh-huh. Can't go in here either. That's good to know. Caution! Flywheel chamber 3. Okay. What are you? Shit. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. You look like you're gonna attack. No, you're not gonna attack. Okay. What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh, I died! I didn't know that! I thought there was gonna be a glass wall! Oh no! I'm going back to this place. Okay, that's cool. Can I break this shit? No. Can I break you? No. Is that guy gonna be back up there? I should pull back up my. Fuck, give me this. My shield. My shield's useful, because he realized that he couldn't attack me. Okay. Alright, so now I know which way to go. I'm gonna pull out my hand. There we go. I don't need light right now. That actually might, if I don't have my wand out, that actually might be good so people don't see that I'm causing light. I can be more sneaky without my wand. Well, what the fuck is that? I wanna look over. Fucking goddammit. Mother bitch. Okay. Curiosity killed the brutal Mootal. Well, fuck, okay. Points! I love how my walking thing just points to, like, where I'm going. That-a-way! That-a-way! I wonder if it's faster to travel with, this thing. Zoom! Alright. Yeah, this doesn't really go that far. Zoom! I guess it's just better just to walk. Which is fine. I don't mind walking. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh, fuck! This is where I need my fucking shit. Don't be scared, just extremely cautious! What the fuck are you? Fuck you? Can I kill you? What are you, little? Oh, I don't want to kill him. Shit! And you can die. Nope, there's guys over there. I'm trying to read this shit. Public. I'll go kill this guy, then I'll go read that shit. Oh, he's so angry. What are you gonna do, bro? Fuck you. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go read that shit. Oh, look at that little guy go. I don't want to kill him. Okay. I guess I'll pull up my hand. Drones report. What's the point of this? Hi! Oh. Oh, look, super badass picture. Yeah, that looks awesome. So, can I look at my picture again? Okay. I don't know. Let's go follow this little guy. Oh, little guy! Don't worry, I ain't gonna hurt you. I'm not the bad guy. Or am I? I don't know what my role is in this game yet. What are you? Are you gonna shoot me? What are you? What are you? What are you? Fuck you! Okay. Oh, that's nasty looking. Oh, it's like guts and stuff. Oh, and it's making squishy noises. I don't like the squishy noises. Can I break this thing? No, okay. Is this door broken because it's filled with guts? Can I crawl under, I wonder? It's gonna make me crawl under, isn't it? Okay, shit. I need to get my hands and knees for this. Oh, this game. Oh, game, you are very clever. Okay, let's see. Let's check out this. What does this do? Plank Interdimensional Energy Solutions. What did that do? Nothing? Oh, I can climb over here. So I need to climb up this ladder here. Grab on here, open this up. Shit, oh, open it down, okay. And go this way. And then what? Where do I go from here? Can I even do anything? Oh, there's a ladder over here. Oh man, I have to climb a long ways. Okay. Up we go! Up we go! Oh, even when it gets dark, these orange kind of glows a little bit. That's cool. Okay. Up here, just let myself in. Okay. I have to crawl down here. Shit, okay, what's this thing? This is one of those things I was trying to pick up earlier, but wouldn't let me. Clive's personal log, October 24th. This is my last hope. I've been trying to get out of here for a while now. How do I scroll down? I don't know how to... Oh, my trackpad does it. Would have left through the elevator as soon as the evacuation began, but another damn creature is here. It's gooey with tendrils and spines coming from it. And on top of that, it's jammed the door to the elevator, which won't go up without it closing. That idiot Brian probably teleported out, knowing him. What a nerd. I've climbed into the ventilation system here, and I'm going to try to get into the local power room, which has the only remaining way out. It's my only hope of escaping this death trap. Wish me luck! Alright, I wish you luck, buddy. Okay. What's down here? Can I open this? No, okay. Do I need my light? I'm gonna get my lightsaber stick so I have some fucking light. Yeah, my light stick. Oh, I didn't look to what was down here though. Couldn't see. Alright. I have my shield out just in case there's a little dick down here and he's gonna start shooting at me. Can't push this. What does this do? Get out of my way. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck. You want some of this? Yeah. Little bitch. Come here, little guy. Oh, down he goes. Alright, I could probably stand up now. But I know I can move these things. Oh, I thought I could, because I can move that other one. Oh, so if I have my shield, I don't have collisions and bump into things. Like, okay. What's this? Oh, it's like a... I don't know. There's like a shield keeping me from going in there. How do I... Can I move that? I don't know. Can I... I assumed I could move these little ventilation shafts because you have to break it. Let me in, you ass! Okay, I guess I can't go in that way. Is anything down here? I can't see anything that I need to do. Like, I know I can pick this up, but what does that do? Just fuck you, down you go. Hopefully I didn't need that. I don't know why I would. Did I try breaking this one with my stick? Oh, shit. Oh, I can just break the glass! Well, shit. That makes it easier. Main power. Do I have to plug in the main power? Yeah! Fuck yeah, I do! Okay. Oh! That makes that thing go. Oh, look at the skeleton! Where's the skeleton? Skeleton guy! Come here! Come here! Come here! I'll save you! If you just come over to me. I'll save you! Yup! Oh, I can't grab him, can I? I tried. Fuck. Alright. Can't grab the skeleton, dude. This shit needs to get out of my way. Out of my way! Oh, there's a door here. Fuck, I'll just go in there. There we go. Okay, elevator. That's good. That's a plus. Let's go in the elevator. All right. We get to ride the elevator. Ah, loading screen. I've gotten somewhere good, I think. Oh, now it's all rocky on the outside. It's weird, or not weird. I wonder in that where I originally started after the cabin, if there was anywhere else to go, because I didn't really explore that room very much. I just kind of walked in the first door I saw, but I assume this is where I'm supposed to go. I should pull out my sword, just in case there's gonna be some dicks. Oh, it didn't go up all the way. Well, that doesn't help me. What am I supposed to do now? What do I do? Hello? Can someone just raise the elevator a little bit more? That would be nice. Well, fuck. I don't see anything I'm supposed to do. Smack all this shit, but it's not gonna do anything. What happens if I just walk out? I'm gonna walk out because I don't know anything else I'm supposed to do. Smack these things, maybe? Can I grab onto this? All right, here we go. Whee! Oh. Did I break the game? I don't know. I can't. I'm just walking around in space right now. This is kind of weird. Well, that was using my physical body. Let's see if what happens if I just... No, I can't walk using the button. Alright. Well, shit. Break. What else do I have? I have my... Oh, fuck. Of course. We can just do this. Shazam! I forgot about that. I forgot I had other tools to use at my disposal. Here I am thinking the game broke. Give me some light. Oh, it's kind of creepy. I'll pull out my shield. Okay. Can I break you? Oh, no, okay. Let us go up this elevator now, shall we? Yeah. This is creepy. Just teleport my way over there. Which way do I go? So pull up my hand. What do you do? Oh, that makes it go back down? No, you can come back up. I might need to make a quick escape, for all I know. Oh, it's so dark and ominous. Can I climb up there? No, that's way too high. Okay. Alright. Up we go again. There's like a silent squeaking too. Like from the elevator shaft. Alright, elevators. Oh fuck, that looks confusing. Elevator, non-functional. Sector 04, elevator control room. Okay, what do I do? Oh, I want the coffee mug. It's been a long day, I need to drink my coffee. Okay. Clickety-clack, I'm hacking. This looks like something I should do. Fuck yeah, manual reset. What did that do? I don't know what that did! S. Brown, who are you? Give me my picture. Who are... Edit? Oh, here we go. Hey! Yay! Message. Stanley. I will be blunt. You are a terrible employee whose obsolescence is only held back by the incompetence of the crew trying to fix the mainframe that will take your job. Furthermore, we've had reports that you are illegally housing a dangerous biological specimen you recovered. If these accusations prove true, you will be terminated. Well, that, you do sound like a horrible employee. I can't access any of this. I love this job, man. I literally don't have to do anything. At least I think I don't. I didn't really get the training. Anyway, it gets a little creepy up here, but mostly just boring, you know? Yeah, this guy does sound like a horrible employee.
Ah, dude, I just got freaking demoted to a janitorial position. I might quit. Can you quit from Plank? I heard it's like the draft. I should have kept Rudolph under wraps better.
Rudolph, is that the specimen that this guy's been hiding illegally? All right. Shit, let's pull up my light stick again. Oh, that didn't help me. I fucking died anyways. Well, shit. Now I have to do this again? Again? Ugh! That's okay. That's all right. I know what to do now. I know I need this little thing. And then maybe I'll just come back after I pull the full manual reset. I assume that's what I need to do. Alright. There we go. Achoo. Pull out my light stick. No, I should probably just keep my hand out. There's no guys here. And I keep on forgetting I need to press those buttons. Woo! I love how the, what do you call it? Little purple whatever line follows my thing. The physics, I guess you'd call them. Hoo-ja! Okay. Hopefully this will do something different once I pull the manual. Oh, I have to go up another elevator. That's right. Boop! Up we go. Was that it? Oh, that was a little tiny elevator. Here we go. I'm gonna stay in this room, see if I can see anything different happening while it's charging up or whatever. I don't see anything happening though. So I remember that one was there, red, like I needed to fix it, but I don't remember crossing any elevators that, seemed like they needed fixing. My grip buttons kind of bug out sometimes. Sometimes, like, so to move, I have to hold the grip button, and then if I let go, I stop moving, but sometimes it bugs out, and if I let go, I just keep moving. And then I might kill myself by walking off an edge, and I have to click it again for me to stop moving. So that confuses me when that happens. I don't know if that's a bug with just the hardware itself or if that's another bug in the game. Checkpoint saved. Oh, fuck, I got a checkpoint. That's nice. I probably need this. There's an alarm going off. That usually means shit's happening. Oh, fuck. What? What? Okay, let's keep on going this way, I guess. Can I not go that way? Oh, is this broken? Is this broken? Can I not use this? Oh, fuck. I thought I heard something loud. Oh, shit. You are terrifying. No, thank you. Oh, is this Rudolph? Fuck you! This is Rudolph! Oh, shit. No, bad Rudolph. Can I? Fuck! Bad Rudolph! No! Rudolph! No! Stop it! Rudolph, fucking stop. Seriously. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to have to fight you. Let's just fucking go our own ways. Oh, god damn it. Fucking tentacles, man. Fucking tentacles. Shit. Tentacles! Oh, fuck! Oh, god, I'm starting to get hurt. Fuck. There's just tentacles. Every time I think there's not tentacles, there's more tentacles. Fuck. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing something else besides just getting his tentacles. It's just hopefully this is killing him. After a while, he'll be dead. Oh. No. Tentacles. Oh shit, there's a lot of tentacles. Fuck, there's so many tentacles. Oh god. Rudolph. Why do you have so many tentacles, Rudolph? Why do you have so many tentacles? Oh god. This is gonna start getting exhausting after a little bit. Shit. Nope. Fuck. I wish I could dual wield. Oh, is that a fucking big tentacle? Oh shit. Rudolph, you're terrifying. I'm glad that's over though. Bye. Oh, man. That was kind of awesome, though. I felt trapped in being up against this wall, though, with all these... I couldn't teleport. Okay. Woo! That was creepy hearing the it sound like a... like the Jurassic Park T-Rex footsteps, the loud, like, bassy... That was awesome, though. Okay, we have defeated Rudolph. Oh, fuck, I forgot that does that. No, I want that back. Let me back up, please. No, I have to wait again. Okay, shit. I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. Whoa, that was... It, my grip thing just did that thing again, and I tried to walk off, but luckily I pressed the teleport before it could do that to me. All right, let's try this again, or try this again. Let's try going on this thing. Let's go down. Okay. Down we go into the land of the caves where I've already been before. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go or not. Fucking son of a bitch. Where is it gonna take me from? Don't tell me I have to fight Rudolph again. Oh, you're kidding me. You're fucking kidding me. I don't wanna fight Rudolph. I already beat him. Oh, this is balls. This is a load of balls. I don't wanna do this again. I don't deserve this. Oh, fuck. Can I just run away? Oh, maybe I can run away. Fuck you, Rudolph. Nope, not fighting you today, brother. Mm-mm. Is he gonna follow me? Like, does he just stay over there? Hopefully he just stays over there. I don't need this. I don't need this shit, Rudolph. Oh god, I see his eyes. Oh, fuck you. What happens if I just go away? Hopefully I'll break the game. Nope. Bye, Rudolph. Don't really feel like fighting you today. Oh, shit. I think his tentacles are reaching me through the thing. Oh, that's kind of weak. It's loading, though, so it did something. I don't know if I died or if it's just going to a different part. Guess we're about to find out. Floor 4, Department of Exobiology. Well, hey, this seems like something new. I wonder how I get checkpoints. Floor 4. Now this is something new. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Okay. Wait, is it new? This is where I came from, isn't it? Son of a bitch. I guess we'll find out. Keep out. The bots suck at containment. Keep left to go to the closet. Elevator up. Don't go here. I'm gonna trust this professionally drawn map. Oh, fuck. Didn't know there was gonna be a guy here. Goodbye, my good sir. I'll teleport back here. Oh, shit. Can I teleport through here? I can't because there's shit in the way. Okay. Oh, can I hit that without having just my fists? What are you? Did that just move? What the fuck? Wiggle, wiggle. I don't like that noise. This game is horrifying. What? Okay. Maybe I should pick that thing up. Can't pick that thing up. All right. I can hear them in the ceiling. I should not have stayed. I'm glad I have a gun. I'm glad you have a gun. I wish I had a gun. Can I get a gun? Like, I had a gun in the tutorial. Oh, fuck. Do I use this to look up? How do I use this? Can I use both hands? This is hard to control with one. Okay. Like this? This is very awkward to handle. Kind of cool, though. Alright, I don't think that does anything.
Oh, hey! Hey! It's a gun!
That's exactly what I fucking wanted. That's awesome. Okay. So this is a new place, obviously, because I fucking have a gun now. Can I shoot this thing? Oh, sorry. Why couldn't I move? That didn't even make any sense. Son of a bitch. Okay. Pull out my sword, because I know there's a guy here. Is he facing me? Why the f- Okay, that's kind of a little bit of hacks. Open this, get my gun. It's a creepy room. Okay. Can I shoot this thing? Open! Oh, that actually worked! I didn't think it would. Okay, so I needed to go left from what that map was telling me. No way! Oh shit! He still shoots me when his... Oh, what the f... What are you? Of course I fucking... I was leaning in, I wasn't walking. God damn it. You know what? I'm gonna call it right there. Oh, there I am. Okay. That was a fantastic experience. Obviously, the game still has some bugs to be worked out. I wish there was a way to make it so you could peek through without it telling where your body is. Because I want to, like, peek through the sides and stuff when I'm going in a door and there's an open cave. But obviously, the game can't figure out where your body is. So... I don't know what we'll do about that. Wait till in the future till we have body tracking or something like that. But that was fun, regardless of the technical difficulties I ensued at the start, and dying a few times. Dying's always not fun, but it was fun overall. I can't wait to play more. I had a burp. Sorry, excuse me. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe if you like this video. And leave a comment down below. Let me know of any other games you would like to see me play. And of course, butt sex for everyone. And I will see all of you in the next video.